Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to find a square of any number ending with 1. So as you can see, I've wrote 41 here. So when we have to take this 1 over here, and then we have to put an equal to sign, and then we have to find the 2 times of 4, which is 81, no 8, and then 1 here. And then when we do this, then we have to put another equal to sign, and then we have to find the square of 4, which is 16, and then 81. So we have to write, copy down 81 here. So this was 41 square, and then I'm going to show you a 51 square. Now when we write 1 here, then we have to write 8 here, no, not 8, 5 double, which is 10. So we don't have to write 10 here, we have to just write 01 and carry the 10's 1 up here as a carryover. And then when we do this, then we have to find the 5 square, which is 25 plus 1, 26, and then the 0, 1. So I have wrote the all numbers ending with 1 from 11 to 91 squares. So this was the trick, and then if this is the ending of this video, I hope you like this. If you did, hit that like button, and I will see you all next time. Goodbye.